And an update to a story we followed closely this week, and the Amber Alert in effect for two missing girls from McKinney is canceled. Those girls found safe in Richardson last night. McKinney police say they were with their paternal grandmother, 60-year-old Jame Burns, who they say took them from Assisi's Pizza during a supervised visit with CPS Thursday. She was arrested on two felony counts of kidnapping.